When the Lord's Resistance Army came to our homestead, I was very scared. We heard that they had begun burning homes in the next villages. We knew that we couldn't stay in the huts anymore.
My name is Olive Oneno. I'm from Muchwini, a small town in Kitgum District, Uganda. I felt very helpless most of the time, hiding from town to town and sleeping in the forest and walking long distances with no shoes. My grandfather keeping on saying, "You gotta hold on, you gotta hold on. God will never change. He's still God."
I felt betrayed because the Lord's Resistance Army were composed of people that you saw in the community, children that you knew, some of them you grew up with. And here are the same people who come in the villages, and they're the same ones who are killing and butchering people. I just could not understand it. I felt like I was losing everything. Things changed for us when I became involved in the compassion program. It was my refuge. I knew everything was okay. Through the compassion program, I was able to get my first pair of shoes, get a mattress to sleep on, get the best medical care that I needed after having suffered from tuberculosis. I was also able to go to the best school, and all that started because someone believed in me. My life has changed only because someone believed that they could make a difference, that they could release a child from poverty. And I'm here only because Christ lives in me, and Christ worked through my sponsors to transform me and to heal me. Compassion made it possible for me to be where I am today by giving me hope. I am a social worker right now in Georgia. I work with a lot of children that have severe and emotional behaviors. It's a challenge, but looking back at the experiences that I've gone through, I look back and say, this was what I was meant to do. My name is Olive Oneno, and I am a life changed.